My name is Collins Mwamba from Ndola, and welcome to this video business presentation about Moneygrow Credits and Savings Cooperative Society Limited in partnership with Christian Business Communities, CBC, buying cars, assets and building houses made simple. Please watch the video to the end to make an informed decision, then feel free to ask for any clarification. Information is power. All right, Moneygrow, growing our businesses, using our savings and empowering Zambian people. Our head office is very traceable. It is located at plot number 4622 Bait Road, Rhodes Park in Lusaka, Zambia. If or when you are in Lusaka, feel free to visit our head office. As you move from Zambia National Service Headquarters or Pamoze Hotel along Church Road, heading to Addis Ababa roundabout, but before reaching the roundabout, you will find Stanchart head office, turn to your left. Next to Stanchart head office is Lusaka Telecom House building. Opposite Lusaka Telecom House is Moneygrow head office. You will find the receptionist at the frontline desk and the presentations room to your left, where the cooperative's agents will be glad to attend to you. Presentations also take place outside, but within the premises of the head office. Other offices for Moneygrow are found in Livingstone at Wena House, second floor, 18 Akapelwa Street, opposite Absa Bank in town center. Very soon, Dollar office will open, and Moneygrow offices are intended to be spread in all Zambian districts so that a lot of people can benefit. Like I said already, Moneygrow works in partnership with Christian Business Communities, CBC. It is high time for Christian communities become more united and productive in business ventures than ever. So Christian Business Communities had a successful summit on the 9th of November 2021 at Mulungush Conference Center. The theme of the summit was termed as Christians United for National Economic Transformation, and the event was televised on our national broadcaster, ZNBC. Moneygrow was launched on 2nd April 2021, and it celebrated its first anniversary on 2nd April 2022 at the head office grounds in Lusaka, where over 40 vehicles were handed over to the beneficiaries. The Permanent Secretary for the Ministry of Youth, Sports and Arts, Mr. Kangwachleshe, graced the occasion and confirmed on his Facebook page. He said, "Cooperatives help grow economic muscle, and I'm indeed happy to have been part of Moneygrow's first anniversary celebration, where they handed over 40 vehicles to the beneficiaries through soft loans." At the same event, Moneygrow National Chairperson, Mr. Madden Shula, announced that over 6,000 members were confirmed registered by April 2022. The cooperative is duly registered with all necessary Zambian government authorities, and all interested Zambians are very welcome to join. "We appreciate the government of the day for creating a conducive environment for cooperatives, as jobs are being created through such platforms. There is power in numbers. Moneygrow is purely Zambian-born and a very authentic cooperative which is trending right now. It means well for Zambia." Now, who exactly are we? Well, we are a cooperative of choice which is owned by Zambian business owners like marketeers, shop owners, taxi and bus drivers, small-scale farmers, builders, artisans and general dealers, growing our businesses using our savings. The cooperative is managed by elected and dedicated board of directors, which currently consists of founding members of Moneygrow Cooperative with diverse business and management backgrounds. Below the board is a management team headed by a professional general manager. The Moneygrow Secretariat currently has a staff complement of 32 people. So what are our services? Well, we offer savings, loans and asset financing services, and there are basically five major benefiting schemes. These include own a car scheme, own a house scheme, loan scheme, business scheme and the savings scheme. To benefit from all these services, you need to become a member. Now, why do we exist as Moneygrow? Well, we exist to raise affordable working capital to grow our individual businesses, and no collateral is needed. We exist to encourage the culture of saving, to help members acquire housing, to help members acquire business equipment and vehicles, to train members for business growth and wealth creation. Now, what's our vision and mission? Well, our vision is to become the number one financial and growth partner for small businesses in Zambia. We are also here to be the number one driver of job and wealth creation in Zambia. Our mission is very simple: to grow our businesses using our savings. Now, how do we work? Every member makes daily, weekly, monthly savings throughout their membership. Minimum saving is 100 kwacha every month and 5 kwacha per day. Members earn 10% monthly interest on all their funds saved. Members receive payouts of saved money plus interest earned at the end of every 12 months. Members borrow from saved monies at 16% monthly interest without collateral. Members are allowed to borrow more than their savings. Members repay borrowed money on daily, weekly, or monthly basis. Savings scheme. A member is expected to save minimum of 100 kwacha per month and maximum of 10,000 kwacha per month. 10% interest per month for 12 months. Only registered members can save with Moneygrow Co-operative. Now let's look at a loan scheme benefit. Eligible members can borrow between 500 kwacha to 20,000 kwacha at 16% interest, which should be paid back in 6 months. We need to be in a group of 5 people who stand as security and must be members of Moneygrow. Another interesting scheme is assets financing scheme. At Moneygrow, members are assisted to purchase assets like houses, shops, business equipment, taxis and buses after saving 25% value of a desired asset. Moneygrow finances the 75% balance, pays for the assets and hands over to the member. The member will then continue paying Moneygrow for the balance for a period of 2 years. Housing scheme is another very important scheme because shelter is a very important basic human right. So here, members are assisted to purchase a modern house by a pay slow arrangement. A member saves minimum of 500 kwacha to activate an account for the housing scheme. A member saves to reach 10% value of the desired house. House construction commences when a member reaches the 10% house value. A member continues to save a minimum of 500 kwacha during the construction period. The house is constructed and handed over to a member within 6 to 12 months. Then the unpaid balance would be paid within 10 years. Yes, you heard me. Within 10 years, the first 5 years interest is free and the next 5 years attracts a 10% interest per annum. But the majority of people just finish paying the balance within the first 5 years. So Moneygrow has Chishalungu housing project in Lusaka, Lusaka West, along Mungwi Road near Makopolo Tiles, and Diamond Equity Construction Company has been contracted to build over 1,000 self-contained modern housing units there for the cooperative's beneficiaries. The houses are built with heaped or hidden roofs, with electricity, piped water, painted, but without tiles due to various preferences by members. Houses that are constructed range from 450,000 kwacha to 578,000 kwacha. The biggest house, for example, built by the Moneygrow Cooperative, has 3 bedrooms on a 30 by 40 plot. The official launch of this housing scheme was graced by the Minister of Local Government and Rural Development, Mr. Gary Nkombo, in October 2021. In the nearest future, after all the paperwork is concluded, another huge land is about to be acquired on the copper belt for another massive housing construction project. Please note that Moneygrow Cooperative does not build houses on members' individual plots to avoid any kind of legal issues. Business scheme is another benefit of being a Moneygrow member. So Moneygrow funds your business. You get a quotation of the things you need for your business. The budget must be between 10,000 kwacha to 200,000 kwacha. The cooperative buys those items for you. If, for example, you need a modern hair salon, the cooperative will buy all the equipment. If it's a pottery business, all the equipment will be bought by the cooperative as long as you have submitted the quotation. This is the time to expand our various businesses. Your initial commitment is only to pay 25% of the total budget, and the cooperative will top up the 75%, which you have to pay back in 2 years. Now, kindly note that on business scheme, the cooperative does not give out cash, but will just buy all the things needed for your business project. Now, let's look at another popular scheme known as Own a Car scheme. Moneygrow has made the car buying simple. How? By allowing you to save just 25% of the total value of the vehicle of your choice in the cash scheme account. A member saves minimum of 500 kwacha to activate the account. Cars are sourced from very credible local car dealers as an empowerment to them as well. And once you have saved the 25%, Moneygrow will buy a car within 90 days. Then you have 24 months to pay the 75% back to the cooperative in installments without interest. You have a choice to pay 50% of the total cost of your desired car. Then Moneygrow gets and hands over the car to you in 30 days. This is an express service. As a member, you continue saving 500 kwacha minimum during the 90 days waiting period until a car is handed over to you. 10% interest is only charged monthly on any amount outstanding after 2 years. A car should range from 100,000 kwacha to 200,000 kwacha so that it is in a very good condition. Moneygrow works in partnership with Zavenda Insurance for 1 year comprehensive insurance cover of your vehicle, and make sure that before your vehicle is handed over to you, it must be cleared by Interpol, and so there is a hidden cost of 5,000 kwacha only, which is the service charge. Moneygrow has handed over 160 vehicles so far, just in 1 year. Car handovers take place almost every weekend, which are graced by government officials. Now let's look at another interesting program called Tukia Taxi. So Tukia Taxi program was an app affiliated to Moneygrow, which operates like Ulendo car hire program. It is an app program made to help those getting cars from Moneygrow to turn their vehicles into taxis so that it can help them not to strain when paying back to Moneygrow for their vehicles easily. In this program, Moneygrow Tukia Management just gets 10% from any transport booking service provided. For example, if a customer books Tukia Taxi at 100 kwacha, Tukia Management will only get 10 kwacha, and the taxi owner will get 90 kwacha. Sometimes the driver may not have fuel, but Tukia Management would help, and any Tukia registered driver pays back later. Taxi and bus drivers are encouraged to take advantage of this wonderful program and register. Now, why should you join Moneygrow? Well, at Moneygrow, we are all about members' business growth and wealth creation. As a member, you are helped to grow your business and wealth. You are helped to create a personal business growth plan. As a member, you have access to fast and cheap business loans without providing collateral, which is an issue at many money lending institutions in our country. You have access to a saving platform that earns high interest. You are trained in critical business and wealth creation principles. With Moneygrow, you grow your business and you grow your money. Moneygrow also has a business training and mentoring program. In this program, Moneygrow conducts business training for its members every month. Members are trained on how to manage their businesses. They grow their businesses, create wealth, and how to create employment. The training is conducted by our business executives who visit members once every month. Training sessions will also be on radio and TV. Moneygrow also hosts training workshops for its members. Access to business opportunities. Moneygrow is partnering with a public company called Christian Sovereign Investments, PLC. Under this partnership, Christian Sovereign Investments, PLC, issues bulk orders for various commodities. Moneygrow members are invited to supply these orders. Commodities currently lined up for bulk purchase orders include broiler chickens, village chickens, goats, fresh fish, pigs, beans, soybeans, maize, groundnuts, and many other products. All right, who can join Moneygrow? Moneygrow is open to all Zambians running small businesses in both the formal and informal sectors. These include marketeers, hawkers, street vendors, shop owners, bus and taxi drivers, carpenters, builders and metal fabricators, welders, general dealers and traders, small restaurants, saloons and barbershops, civil servants and non-civil servants. In short, every Zambian who needs to improve their lives for the better. Now, we are a financial technology or fintech company. We use a mobile application for most of our transactions, like membership registration, paying for savings, loan applications and approved loans disbursements, asset financing applications. All money payments from Moneygrow to members and many more services are done through this technological system. Registration fees, shares, and savings. Registration and annual membership fee is 50 kwacha only, which is non-refundable. Shares are currently priced at 100 kwacha for 10 shares. Plus, you have to save 100 kwacha instantly. In short, you need to pay 250 kwacha in total to become a member. Minimum monthly saving is 100 kwacha. Minimum daily saving is 5 kwacha. Savings can be done daily, weekly, or monthly. Note that a member cannot save more than 10,000 kwacha in a particular month. Moneygrow registration information. Please do not give membership registration fee to any person, but you can only deposit it into Moneygrow Zanaco account number, which is shown here, or deposit into Moneygrow MTN mobile account number, which is shown here as well, and send a screenshot of a deposit slip or receipt as payment proof, plus the registration information shown here to me via WhatsApp, or send to the person who shared Moneygrow information with you. So as you can see, people are saving already, and these are just some samples of screenshots of members' online accounts and payment receipts for registration and shares, car and housing schemes. As you heard earlier, we are over 6,000 Moneygrow members in Zambia. All right, feel free to come or send me a WhatsApp message on this number, or contact the person who shared this video with you. Become part of Moneygrow family today. Register, save, borrow, and grow. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe by clicking the button below. It's Collins Mwamba signing out, wishing you peace and God's blessings.